Welcome back to another episode of Midwest Boys Outdoors. Cody, John, checking in out here at the creek this morning. Little chilly early this morning. Pete, you coming? You already know the... Yeah. Well, he's got... I think his stuff's right there. But yes, there is fish already jumping out here. You know, we can walk down a decent ways. Yeah, it's chilly this morning. Oh, just a smallmouth. That's how we like to start the day.
Nice.
That's how we like to start the day.
Let's go. Best boys outdoors. Do best.
Get him in this cam. Nice fish, guys. Beautiful. Give him a little kiss. Go ahead. Get big. Yeah, I was right off the back side of that log. What's crazy is I was getting ready to pull my stuff out of there too. She was sitting in inches of water. You know it? Mm-hmm. Oh, I just had another. Yep. Maybe a little smallie. Mm-hmm. All right, we got a problem, though.
What's the problem?
He choked it. I need your help. Armand, I got it. Look at this. Good breeding grounds. There you go, little dude. I didn't know what I had at first. I actually thought it was a catfish.
That's what I thought.
I'm not going to lie. It kind of looked like a flathead when it took off. I think it was the way the sun hit the back.
Yeah, bro.
Made it look like a yellow.
Thing. You heard me say, is that a cat? No, I don't know what that is.
Well, I thought maybe a carp or a catfish, and I'm like, well, I don't know. He's got pretty good head shakes to be a carp. But then again, most carp I've hooked or caught hasn't been on purpose either, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Foul usually hook. They get foul hooked on accident, fishing for another species, and they're just pounded up on the bait. You run across them with rattle trap or, oh no. Okay, thank goodness.
I was able
to get out of that, huh?
Thought you were snagged.
Hey, right up there where Peterson's at, some mass. Let's go up here and see what he's getting. As you're walking and it gets bumpy, I usually grab like the frame just to sturdy it out a little bit. Something I didn't. You know what? Let's get this real quick. That looks too good to pass up.
Pitch it right on it.
back up here. I'll back behind this when the water's been. Like I said, caught some nice ones right here by this pipe, and he came up from behind it and ate it. Nice little largemouth. Little guy, look how chunky he is. Bet on that one. Little chunk. Just one?
Yeah. Just one.
It's been kind of slow start, but I'll take the three that we've gotten so far. You know what I mean? At least there's a sign of hope, you know what I mean? Ooh, this little drop off here. You know, if you've watched any of our last ones, you know that we like these little deep pockets where there's current. You always like to see if there's a little fish in there hiding out. I think I might go try that little pocket over there too. Just for shits and giggles, shall I? Oh, look at you.
Yeah, look at me. Help brother out. How goes it, Pete? That's what I'm talking about, Pete. Yeah, he's on it. For sure he's on it. It's nasty.
This little area? Really, really good. Oh. You need to drop down to a smaller bait, dude. Country boy jig. He's right here. That's gonna have to be your next purchase, I guess. Nice open face. I say. Do you have a micro, like, you could almost get away with throwing a micro crank or something.
Small mouth eating the old sucker. Nuts. Got him.